If passed, Geobond C will provide funding to expand the University of New Mexico College of Nursing, which is so important because New Mexico has a statewide shortage of nearly 4,000 nurses. We are educating frontline workers who will care for all New Mexicans, from our youngest patients to our oldest populations, and from the metro area to the rural and underserved regions. This money will help train nurses who give back to their communities, making a life-saving difference.